fans, hold on to this 50-50. That's going to be called out here shortly. So hang on to your 50-50 ticket. That's coming up here shortly. Fans, get out your 50-50 ticket for 200. And thank you, race fans, race teams, for coming out tonight to join us. Making another great race in action night. Thank you. We appreciate all of y'all for supporting this race. For free armbands, 50-50, 667-1488. That's 667-1488. If you have that way, then take it time to the press tower, please. Here we go, everyone, please. Jimmy Watts, and now Tommy Jones goes to the outside. He'll be starting fourth. The 13 of Bumgarner, Jerry Bumgarner, the 13 rag at the 45 of Keith Smith and John Hill in the 66. Old Truth starting fifth. Slow moving down the backstretch into turn three. It's going to take a while to get off of turn number four. Moving this pace. Extreme start four, get them safe, you are next. Extremes, get them safe, you're coming up next. Here we go, Mr. Washington, hold them back, we're going green. A spinner in turn two, the the 66 of John Hill. So John Hill, standing up in 1 and 2, bringing out the Coliseum, still on lap 6. Extreme's coming up next for 15 laps. Here we go, lights out, we're going back green with 6 laps complete with 9 laps to go with the 15. Extreme's next. Sprint cars, get them safe, you're coming up third. Carolina Mobile Sprint, get them safe, you're third. Matthew Nance flashes the field again this week, race fans in a 24 ride. The 44 Jeff Harson, 7 seconds. So Matthew decides to go outside front row. The 1 of Jimmy Watson, the 20 of Tommy Jones, the B13 of Jerry Bumgarner, and Creed Smith in the 45. Once again, watch the flag of Mr. Greg Watson. We're going green this time with lights out. The Congratulations once again, little buddy. Your mama Sandy booked you in a good car. Your dad, Bryant, it's hot rods fast. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. We've been working on it pretty hard. We don't never quit trying to get faster. Try to get better all the time we can. But got to thank our sponsors. Without them, we wouldn't be able to do what we like to do. But got to thank Jack and Valley Heat and Air. They've been our biggest help this year. Glad to have them on board. We've got diversified finishes. Hodge Brothers Performance out of St. Clair help a lot. CNC Farm, Dirt Wrap.
Dirt Wrap's the man for sure. That's 4-for-4, man. Is there any competition out there for you?
Jeff's been getting better and better every week. I know he'll be there soon. You can't win them all, so we just win them while we can.
Hey, the track looks awesome this week. How about that?
Yeah, it's done a real good job with the track. Now, I know it's a little drier, maybe a little more dusty for the fans, but a lot better racing.
All right, so here it is one more time, race fans. How about it? One more time, give me a big round of applause. Matthew Ness back in the Basic Finance Incorporated Victory Lane. This Friendship Speedway, Bruce Foster presents the trophy, along with A&M Photography. We missed you last week. I'm glad Austin's okay. That's Austin and Michael Bumgarner, along with Hannah. Check them out on Facebook at A&M Photography Facebook.